All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm on a journey, man, and that is the journey to find the best Minecraft Bedwars strategy. But I can't cook up any ideas right now, man. My mind's gone blank. And that's why I've gone all over the internet, eBay, Amazon Prime, Amazon Fresh, and Craigslist to try to locate an ancient Bedwars sensei. And I think I've located the perfect candidate.
A few moments later.
Alright, so I just added him on Discord, and I mean, let's hope he has a good strategy for me, man.
Oh, yes. Like I was calling about earlier on the Belle Delphine bathwater I purchased, I do not think.
You got the wrong guy, man. I just wanted a Bedwars strategy, man. What? Bathwater, bro.
Ignore all that last part.
All right. I'm tired of your games, man. Do you have a Bedwars strategy for me or not?
Do I have a Bedwars strategy? Get out of my face with this. Do I or do I not? I've been making Bedwars strategies since I popped out the womb.
Well, then let's go. All right, that guy was kind of weird, but I mean, he says he has some Bedwars strategy, so I guess I'll invite him into a game, man. But if I get murdered, y'all know who it was. All right, so we just joined a game, and you know, I'm kind of risking it all being in a call with you. You know, I don't know what that bathwater thing was about, you know, some shenanigans, but I'm trusting you not to pull anything weird, man. So, like, don't get any ideas.
I've been playing Bedwars for a long time. I would never do anything suspicious. Belle Delphine bathwater I purchased. No, dude, come over here. Check this out. There's a white guy from white team, and he's not even there. I mean, are you seeing this? Like, this guy's probably cheating, right?
I see him.
You see him?
Yeah.
Where?
He's in front of you, bro!
Jesus, I'm getting quiet.
Yeah, can you not see this guy?
No.
Bro, this guy's got some invis, but only to people named Puddle Jumper Hacks, man. I knew he was in front of you, man. Yo, this guy, he's invisible. But not to me. I got this invisibility vision, my boy. Boom, look at this, boy.
Oh, Snapchat. I've already upgraded the forge to level 2. So the strategy involves getting tons of diamonds and getting the forge upgraded to a super duper high level.
All right, man. I mean, this strategy better work, man. I paid you over $800, not to mention that whole bathwater thing, man. That was some shenanigans. Wait, you can see him now?
I can see both of them now, dude.
Oh, yo, what's wrong with your Minecraft, bro? What are you using?
I don't know.
Are you using the spook client or something?
I only use worst client. I'm an OG, like I said.
Oh, this guy, he's coming in. He's coming in with the hits. He's coming in with the hits. Oh, what the dude? I can't hit him. Yeah, man, this is what I call the 10-carat strategy. Oh, dude, these guys are like trying the same thing over and over again with no luck, man. Like,
they're
seriously
being attacked by the cyan team as well.
Oh yeah, see, we got to do a reverse counter and take out the cyan team.
Oh wait, dude, blue team's coming our way, bro.
Oh, I saw this guy. I think he slipped up. Did he just fall?
Okay, this is our chance. We can actually use the blue bridge to get to the other generator.
Oh, hey, wait. Here, wait. Yeah. Come back here. Watch this.
What's up?
Come back here, man. Bombs away!
Oh my god, you almost dropped that.
I was so scared as soon as I said bombs away. I thought they were going down in the wood. Oh wait, yo, look at these guys above you, man.
How long have they been there?
Dude, it's been like a year. No, don't let them drop, bro! I'm jumping down, no! Here, let me ask you this.
Okay.
Do you have Amazon Prime Video?
Sounds like a trick question.
No, dude, how is that a trick question, bro? Oh, look at these green guys, bro.
Oh, bro, okay, look, here's
they're out here looking
trap.
Like Shrek, man. We gotta sauce these guys. Oh, a direct hit, baby!
I missed both mine. Oh, bro, they're both coming for me, dude. They're both coming for me.
Oh, yeah, I just dealt with Cyan.
Oh, I took them both out.
Oh,
I took one out.
You iced them both? Oh! But I hate Amazon Prime, man. You know what happened to me? So I was on there and I was looking up on the internet where I can watch the hit show called Lost, man. And then the first result said Hulu and Amazon Prime. And I was like, let's go, bro. Amazon Prime. I got free Amazon Prime. And then I went on to Amazon Prime and Lost Season 2 was there. But when I tried to press play, it said pay $29.99 to purchase the season, man. No, like seriously, bro. Like if you already paid for Amazon Prime and Amazon Prime Video, why do you need to purchase the stuff separately, man? Once again, this video is sponsored by NordVPN, man. NordVPN. Wow. Dude, they said if I didn't say it like that, they would actually come to my house and like shoot me. Oh no, what the, yo, people be flying around like crazy people, man. I'm telling you, man, Simon from Hypixel, he doesn't want to see me winning. Every time I try to fight someone, he's out here lagging them back.
Ugh, what a clown.
I know, man, Simon from Hypixel, man, first, he advertised Hytale too early. Then, he's giving high, what? No, you can't tell me hit detection was working there. Hey, bro, oh, blue team's here again. Oh, this is bad. I'm gonna have to knock him in the void because he out-armors me by a lot. Woo! Yeah, he'll respawn as quick as possible, man, because I know you can control that. What the heck? Yo, see, man, Simon from Hypixel, man, this guy, he's making people fly through me when I hit them, man. Like, seriously, it's called knock back, not forwards, man. Dude, honestly, if we could just deal with blue and then, like, our pain will be done.
Well, what about the diamonds, though? How many do you have?
Did you check the chest?
Oh, yeah, we have one diamond.
No, other chest.
Who uses that chest?
Well, what do you mean, who uses that chest, bro? Dude, that's the only way to share stuff. Because
if they destroy your bed or something, then they get that. Actually, you're right. I don't, you know what, that's my bad. Yo, we actually get emeralds from our forge now.
Woo!
Okay, listen, if we get 6 more diamonds, then we will get like 2 emeralds every 5 seconds from our forge.
I think blue team kind of gave up trying to kill us because we killed them so many times.
So you actually have enough now. If you bring him back, we'll have level 4.
Level
Nord
4?
So
like,
oh, dude, blue guy's coming back, dude. Yo, blue boy, back it up, son. I took one down.
Oh,
dude.
Wait.
One's
here, I'm going to come up behind this guy. Can you hit him back at all? Yes,
oh,
perfect.
Yeah, it's all me.
Give it the sandwich. Give it the sandwich, bro.
You passed the diamonds.
I actually fell off and I don't have them anymore.
All right, well, that's it, dude. We might as well just
go. No, I don't jump. Don't jump, bro. Don't jump.
Oh, you were holding out on me. It was a lie.
Did you just
die? Killed me? No, dude. It must have been that invisible glitch from earlier.
I mean, honestly, man. Oh, yo, this guy slipped up.
That's a lot of gold, dude.
Oh, yeah. Yo, this fool's shooting some arrows, man. What's up with that? These guys have, like, actually made a fortress, man. Oh, you know what, man? I'm tired of these games, man. I'm going to sauce these guys today.
Your call, dude. I've got full faith in you. You can tell by the seriousness in my voice.
Boom. Look at this boy. Oh, wait. No. I'm not dying today. What the? Yo, dude, Simon from Hypixel, man, quit having these lag backs occur, man. Yeah, no, I'm not even joking. Like, every time we've maxed out our forge, we've won, like, with no effort.
True to that. I mean, like, when you get the emerald level, it's super OP at that point.
Oh, I'm actually going to have to fight the guy. Oh, he's running. He's running.
We'll take him together, Anakin. I'm taking him now. Whoosh.
Here, watch out. I'm going to spawn mad TNT.
Okay.
They got obsidian, bro!
I'm mining.
No. Actually, you know what? I have enough stuff to go again. And not
okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Do you have any more diamonds? Yeah, oh, wait. I have 10 diamonds. I'm going to get Maniac Miner, man. I didn't even drink my potions.
Did you get him yet? I'm coming.
Let's go. I got it. Oh, no. He got the iframes. He got the... Oh, let's go. Nice, man. That was a successful... It was a long but successful round of Bedwars, bro.
Well, dude, luckily my strategy is paying dividends for us. That'll be an extra 800 PayPal.
Well, I'll let you in on a little secret, my guy. I just completely scammed you, man. I ain't paying, bro. And that, guys, is how you get free services. Alright, well anyway guys, that was another episode of Bed Wars. I hope you enjoyed, and I think this is gonna be the first 10-minute video I've had in a long time. So if you did watch the whole thing and you made it here, thank you so much. Make sure to leave a comment so that I know. And yeah, shout out to the Bed Wars Sensei for being in this video with me, even though I completely scammed him. I mean, no way I'm paying that guy $800, man. Not a chance, man. Like, who does he think I am, man? Bill Gates, son? Nuh-uh, man. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching once again. Until next time, I hope you have a great day. And adios.